two Lenovo Y580s, and one of them has an SSD, one of them has a hard disk drive. We're going to be doing a boot comparison in 3, 2, 1, whoops, go. So, I bet you could tell which one had the SSD and which one had the HDD. This one had the SSD and this one had the HDD. So, and this one's still even booting up. So, once this shows the Firefox logo, let's wait for that. It's gonna take a while. So, well, that took a long time, it took about a couple minutes, but, so, see you next time.